destroy this world so that the true utopia can be born!
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
Oh. You order the sword, huh?
Yes. Are you familiar with them?
Sorry. Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish! Things always gotta be complicated.
Thank you. from me.
Got your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Yeah.
I think that look suits you better. To go.
Thank you. Yeah!
Smell? Ooh, there's no covering up.
Accept me one more time and I will make you suffer more than you want possible.
I'd actually like to see you try that. He wasn't kidding. It's like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Great. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Yeah! Come on.
using his god? How ridiculous.
You don't say.
What the?
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat is all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I will avenge my compatriot slain by your sword.
Stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. Satisfied. You are set free. And don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Yeah.
was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here.
Is sanity the price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Ione's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your power.
You will fumble for the position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you, it's a sweet fortune.
I'm gonna go
difference between us.
You surrendered your humanity. Is that simple?
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No, 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 no! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.
I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? So, you ready to eat your words?
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
The true form must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair.
Thank you.
take it out from the inside.
No! What have you done?
Time to wake up, kid! You're missing out on all the fun!
Doesn't happen every day, you know? Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Do what you gotta do, kid! Cause I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get this done. Good luck, kid. Thank you.
Yeah! Shaking things up in here.
Hey, kid! You should see what I'm going through!
Guess we're in the same boat then.
Originally intended Dante to form the Savior's Corps. Perhaps it would have been wise to adhere to that choice.
Too late for regrets. Now release Kidian!
Why oppose the Order? I knew your faith was weak, but I always thought you served our wishes.
Bad enough you lying about all this and trying to kill me. What really pissed me off was using Kidian!
What is that?
Love. Wrapping things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can defeat.
Yeah.
strength! Am I not worthy?
You never could take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that can love another person. A human. And that is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll end. By my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. You know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this. Who would have thought? guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe ya.
Ah, don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am.
What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Kitty-A, if I'm a demon, and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.